From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound. And as you can see, we have fallen pretty hard during the trading session. And now, you know, we go into the jobs number. So it'll be interesting to see if this holds. If this holds, then it could be a nice entry. But 135 has to hold. At this point, if we turn around and close with a strong candlestick on Friday, and perhaps you might even need to look to the weekly candlestick to try to figure out whether or not we are building up enough pressure. You can see why this is an area that I think is important. But with the jobs number coming down Friday, really you have no business being involved in this pair. You've got central bank noise and labor numbers. So this is more or less going to be a Monday morning story. It is interesting to notice that even though this candlestick is pretty negative, as things stand right now, it's not nearly as bad as you thought it could have been with the Bank of England choosing not to raise rates.